Twitter is reportedly working on a subscription service. Twitter Blue is said to cost just under $3 a month. Users would be able to organize saved tweets into folders and undo recent tweets. There's new information, though, on when that subscription service would open up to the public.